There's hair in this.
You said that before. What, just in that particular...
I think so.
Is there hair in the other dips? Or are there hairs in the other dips?
I think it's just this one.
Anything good? These are nice. Oh, I meant to say, I was filling up.
That's not what you said. You said something like, people might be filling up, or people might be getting full.
Oh.
Full, not a word you hear a lot, really.
People might be getting full.
I think I've swallowed all the hair.
Oh, do you want
there's
some more?
There's definitely hair in this. Oh, there's hair in something. Maybe it's in the falafel. Did you find any hair in your falafel?
No.
Are you sure?
I'll cut the other ones open.
Like fine brown hair.
God, do you think they've... Oh, hang on, what's that? No, it's just a little bit... Because there's fibre in them, isn't there?
Yeah, no, this is definitely hair, human hair. It's kind of putting off my food for me.
Oh, aren't you full anyway?
Come to the end. Yes, it's at the end of a meal.
Shovel City.
What happens if you swallow hair? Does it get caught in your intestines?
No, it passes right through the intestine and comes out in the faeces.
It doesn't sort of strangle tubing on you?
No, because it's inside. I mean, if you ate masses and masses of hair...
Oh, God. Have you ever had that seaweed? There's a seaweed that's like that.
What, if you swallow masses of it?
Augie once took me to some place, some Japanese restaurant, and it was a Japanese seaweed. And this one is like green hair. It's just like human hair, but it's green. And it comes in the soup bowl, and it looks like someone's drowned in your plate, and all you can see is their hair. It's
floating up from below.
Yeah, like if you imagine there was a hole in the table, and they were just underneath, vertically in a vat, and all you got was the top bit and a nice little bowl you put. It's really horrible. Now I put it in my mouth, and it's just like putting in a mouthful of human hair.
Can you bite it off?
Disgusting.
It's not.
Probably, but I just spat it all out. I didn't have any.
Pleasant.
No, it's hideous. I'm intrigued to know what it was in because it's. Pretty horrible. Can I open another one of your falafels up?
Yeah, if you want to open the rest of
them. This isn't a ruse to eat them.
No, I know, because you're full anyway. Still got that leaf in your hair.